j'aurais jamais pu imaginer là, du côté de la préhistoire.
Et avec cette technologie-là, j'ai...
Let's say you wanted to hijack your friend's FM radio alarm with an annoying sound or with something more sinister. Then using GNU Radio with a HackRF, you can do just that. So after opening up GNU Radio, you want to save the file. So the next thing you want to do is grab a WAV file source and change the file directory to that of the audio file you want to transmit. Mine's my annoying wake-up sound. Click Apply and OK. Next up, you want to grab your WFM transmit box. That's your wideband FM. And change the audio rate and quadrature rate to that is relevant for you. So mine's these values because that's what corresponds to my audio file. And also change this value. Okay, great. Okay, so next up you want to grab the Osmocom sync, not the source, unlike our previous video for FM receiving. So here you want to double click, change all the values to whatever is relevant for you. But make sure if you're using the HackRF, like myself, you change the device arguments to say HackRF equals 0. And that's important. And yeah. And so with that done, next up we want to grab the QTGUI frequency sync because we want to actually see how much it's transmitting. So yeah, we want to visualize it, right? So change that. Make sure you change the center frequency to the one that you're going to be transmitting on that you previously specified. And change the sample rate as well. So to change the sample rate, we're going to go over to variable, change it to 2 million. And depending on if your computer can handle more, maybe more samples might be important for you. So with that done, we can now click play. All right, everyone, thank you for watching. If you want to see how to get FM radio stations receiving on GNU Radio, check out my other video linked below. And if you have other ideas for videos that you might want to see in the future, please type them in the comments. So yeah, thank you so much, and hopefully see you soon.
If you enjoyed the video, please consider liking, commenting, and subscribing.